sodium hydroxide reacts with carbon dioxide gas to form sodium carbonate and water. This is the balanced chemical equation between sodium hydroxide and carbon dioxide.